How long are we supposed to move? Will we ever stay anywhere for more than a month? Honey, don't matter. This time you'll get a surprise. Yuck! The dirty puddle! Now my pumps are dirty! Mom, it's just a simple puddle! Angie, Mark, stay away from those animals! What if they bite? Mom, it's a cute pony! Get away, you animals! Oh, how we got to this village! So fluffy, I want to name you Hedwig! Someone read too much of Harry Potter. Well, family, let's go to the house. Someone is waiting for us there. Alina, you finally got here! We've been waiting for so long! Oh, such a surprise! Anything but cousin Violetta. Why are you standing still? Come here and let's hug! Okay, I'm glad to see you too. Hello, I'm Lisa and tomorrow we are going to school together. For the beginning, can you show us our room? Such a beauty! Of course, follow me! Stop staring like this, it's so indecent! It's not me. I see that both of you are glad to meet. Of course, dear, let me show how I decorated the house. Can I ask you why I called her? Believe it or not, she found us herself. Need to unpack too. Any homework for tomorrow? It will be the first day and you will be introduced to everyone. May the diary stay here. Wow, such a beautiful copybook. It's my personal diary. You have little secrets? Any letters with a guy? Are you in love? Tell me. We're the best friends now. I simply put down my thoughts into it. Nothing special. Yes, how she tasted olives for the first time or how she caught fish in the shop. Hey, Mark, how do you know? Me? Well, it's a secret. And you are funny. Okay, guys, see you tomorrow at school. Bye-bye! Hey, have you heard it? She called me funny! Oh, now you can also start a personal diary with hearts on its cover! With hearts? No way! But as for stars! Haha, nice game yesterday, guys! Oh, look, I'm going to get acquainted with guys! Good luck! Angie, I've been looking for you everywhere! Let's go to the school hall! Guys, I have a rehearsal now! No way, I don't skip lessons! We are not skipping, but we'll be a bit late, come on! If only for 10 minutes. Hey, Angie, what about the lesson? Cover for me, I won't be too long. Your eyes are like real paradise, your eyes. Yahoo, it's my favorite song. Wow, we've never had it in our previous school. Oh yeah. Simply amazing, you really rock today. It's only because you are here. Oh, come on, guys, it's my new friend, Angie. Wow, such a beautiful name, just the same as you are. Oh, thank you. By the way, I used to sing in my previous school. Oh, great. Now sing something and the guys will play for you. Oh, no, I haven't kept the guitar for so long. Why be shy if I don't bite? Oh, I wish you did. I mean, now I'm going to sing. If you want to stay, stay for a while. May the dreams of one see enter your mind. Today we got two new peoples here, Mark and Angie. Yep, hello everyone. Mark, and where is Angie? She's in the library, getting her school books. She should have done it during the break. We start a new subject. Fractions can be proper and improper. What kind of music is it during the lesson? It's definitely Leonie with his band in the school hall. How much can you take? I told them not to play during lessons. Angelina Borisovna, but soon they're having a concert. Well, need to stop it right now. Angelina Borisovna, don't go there. Why so? Because I can talk to them myself. Well, if they don't stop, come back to me. Whew, seems like it went well. Wow, Angie, you're so talented. Oh, come on, it's just a hobby. I hear steps. Guys, someone's coming here. How come? Everyone, hide! Ah! Guys, what's going on? Where to run? Follow me, curly girly. Yep. Hello? Anyone here? Stay silent. We're not allowed to rehearse during lessons. Angie! Lisa, are you here? Oh, it's my brother, Mark. Hey, wait, or they will notice us. Oh no, my back is dirty with glue now. He's coming right here. Hey, what is it? Let me go. I can't do it. We got glued together. Angie, what are you doing here? The teacher is waiting for you. Mark, better help us. We can't come unlinked. I see. It's a whole can of glue. Need to find a solvent. What? Are there any ways to do it? If only to throw away your clothes. No way, look for a solvent. Guys, have you heard whether the teach left? It was Mark who came, and now he's looking for a glue solvent. Oh, exactly, the solvent. How come you got glued this way? Better help him to find the solvent. Come on, Mark, and look at the grand Nura more closet. It's my first day at school, and I'm already skipping a lesson, and even with a band. Hey, Angie, do you have a boyfriend? I can't say I don't. He exists. I see, it means you don't have one, though you are very good looking. You really think so? And here's our new Angie. Oops, seems like I have problems. Angelina Borisovna, it's not Angie's fault. If it's not this glue, she wouldn't be late. Lola, and you're actually forbidden to be in this hall. Guys, we found the solvent. Angelina Borisovna. And here's the whole company. I'm going to contact your parents today. I've never had such a first day at school. I told you that being friends with my cousin's children is not okay. But it's only the first day at school. Anything can happen. Yes, Mom, and I tried to help my sister all day. Angie, at least turn here when I'm talking to you. Mom, it's just a coincidence and it will never happen again. You see? Your head is in the clouds and it's because of your never-ending moving. What does it have to do with her, honey? You want us to move again? No, but seems like I fell in love. In one of those bandmates. Lonchik. Lona? You know, he's with Alessia. He called me a cute girl. If you want to quarrel with everyone at school, then go ahead, tell him about it. No one understands me better than my little diary. What are you writing there again? Nothing, why do you care? You better get a good friend than a diary for writing. I already have a friend. How did the glue come out? No spot left? No, Lessa, no spot left. Angie, come with me to help me in the teacher's room. Yes, Angelina Borisovna. Guys, anyone have a paper sheet? Want to make a Valentine card for Lonchik?
Whoa, and can you do it?
Yes, I rip one from the Angie's copy book. No, it's a bad idea. What? Lena called me cute and I think I love him? Angie, I thought we were friends.
Lisa, calm down.
I'll show you how to fall in love with taken boyfriends. Angie loves Lena. That's it.
Haha, so silly. And who wrote it?
Ask your friend Angie. Why are you gathering here? What? Who did it? Clear it right now.
Sis, I'm already bringing a sponge. But still, there are no one better than Lessa for me.
You deserve each other.
I also liked Lessa at first sight.
Forget it. Want to unpack a poopsie slime?
Why are you even asking? Wow, it's a poopsie slime second wave. Which pet will I get inside this can? Let's see it right now. Wow, here they are, the magic packets. I will empty the pink one to get the slime. And this one for decorating it. It's so interesting to know which color of slime I got here. And now I open the first surprise packet. And here is the accurate wrapped cover for keeping my magic slime. It somehow resembles the pack of some chips and seems like they are with cheesy taste. And of course, here is the unicorn spoon for mixing my magic slime. Right inside this packet, there should be the bottle for feeding our future pet. Let's see its shape and color. Wow, it's so beautiful and glittering with these cool rays. Somehow, it resembles a Sprite can, but it says Stinks. And roll for the next capsule. And it seems to be the collector's list here. Well, well, which of them do I like? I'd like to collect them all, especially this cute panda. And I continue to open my magic packets. Whoa, it's someone pink here. Wow, simply unbelievable. Look, guys, such a cutie. These wonderful eyelashes. And the little ears here. It's a real bunny. And look at these spinelets on the ears. Such a cool accessory. And on the hands we see trendy tattoos. What is it? A unicorn dolphin? And here is a beautiful unicorn of white color. And back here, this cutie has such a little tail and seems like it's glad to see me. Hello, hello, so what? Are you going to see what kind of slime I got? Of course I will, but for the beginning, I need some water for it. We take the binky out of our cute pet and pour some water right into the bunny's mouth. Now we cover the mouth again and shake the bunny for about a minute. Hey, come on, open it, enough! I'm so curious which color it is. Wow, guys, look, it's bright yellow. My eyes, just look how cool it is. It stretches so well, and the color is so bright yellow. But to make our slime better, we need to add unicorn magic here. So, what would it look like? It's a real secret. We take a magic spoon and mix our slime in the powder. Wow, guys, do I really get a golden slime here? So how do you like this slime now?
Wow, very cool! Golden is my second favorite color after pink, which I simply adore!
And we got one more packet here. Let's empty it into the slime. Oh, it's shimmer! Wow, they glitter so nicely! The slime is simply amazing! Probably the best slime I've ever made! And to keep our slime fresh, let's put in this special packet.
Wow, it resembles liquid gold!
Yes, I got unbelievable luck with you today! Guys, according to your comments, the Angels family is one of your favorite ones. Did you like their suits and looks? If yes, then put a like to this video and leave a comment about which family I should create next. Put a like and subscribe to our channel!